the howling winds we had on Sunday, things are calming down out there right now. Winds are fairly light. These winds are going to turn more to the south here overnight tonight. Here's the wind forecast for you, and this is probably good news for the plow drivers tonight. 5 to 10 miles an hour, much of the night, they get up close.